Welcome back, book buddies. Today we're going to read a Maisy book. This book is called Maisy's Snow Day. Let's go. One day, Maisy wakes up to a wonderful surprise. It's snowing. After breakfast, she gets ready and puts on her coat, hat, her scarf, gloves, warm woolly socks, and boots. Brrr, it's very cold outside. The snow on the ground is soft and scrunchy. Maisy puts seeds out for the hungry birds to eat. Peck, peck, tweet, tweet. Scrunch, scrunch, scrunch. It's time for Maisy to go to the park and meet her friends. Her boots leave footprints in the snow as she walks along. At the park, Charley and Tallulah are throwing snowballs. Ha ha! Charley and Cyril are trying to catch snowflakes as they fall. Maisy and Tallulah roll the snow into big balls. Cyril and Eddie put the snowballs on top of each other. Charley finds twigs for whiskers and pebbles for a nose, eyes and mouth. It's a snow Maisy. Next, everyone works together to make an icy igloo. Eddie blows snow with his trunk as they climb up the hill. It's time for a sledge race. Ready, steady, go! Watch out for the bumps! Yippee! Toot toot! Whee! Crash! Swoosh! Whoops! Oh no, they went splidge in the snow. Oh dear. Now Cyril is cold. Maisy gives him a cuddle to warm him up. The sun is setting and it's getting dark in the park. Time to go home. Maisy's house is covered in twinkly lights that shine brightly in the dark. It looks so pretty. Maisy invites everyone inside. All the friends are cozy and happy together. Maisy makes hot chocolate, the perfect treat to the end of a lovely, snowy day. The end. Thank you very much for joining me again today. Do come back so we can read more books together. Please like and subscribe. Bye.